If you are looking for the best automatic gates opener, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on a personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have COZ Automatic Sliding Gate Opener. With its ability to handle long fences and high weight capacity, this sliding gate opener can carry big loads without asking for a significant investment. This affordable model will open a 40-foot gate weighing up to 1400 pounds, making it suitable for commercial use. A powerful 280-watt motor smoothly opens the fence at a pace of 43 feet per minute. Once open, the user can set it to close after 12, 24, or 36 seconds to maintain security. It comes with the two keychain remote controls, which have a range of 100 feet. This system will support up to 23 remotes, making it ideal for businesses and small communities. This gate runs off to 110 volts power and must be hardwired. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Goose Controls Solar Dual Automatic Gate Opener. With its ability to open two gate panels without the need for wiring, this automatic gate opener is a worthy option for residential homes or rural farms. This setup includes two separate control arms, each of which can handle gates up to 20 feet long. Weight capacity varies depending on the gate's length, from 300 pounds for a 20-foot gate to 900 pounds for a 5-foot long gate. Goose designed its gates opener for a DIY installation. This one runs off a 12-volt battery charged by a 10-watt solar panel, so there is no complicated wiring involved, and if universal brackets make attaching the controls, the gate easy. This model includes two button remote controls that can open one gate panel or both gate panels simultaneously. The number 3 position is held by TOPENS PW502 Automatic Gate Opener Kit. Spending a lot of money on a heavy-duty gate openers for a smaller lightweight gates is overkill. This set of two gate openers is well suited to lighter duties. Each arm can handle a swing gate up to 16 feet long with a maximum weight of 550 pounds. This gate is also a good option for do-it-yourselfers with a kit that includes multiple brackets for installation on various gates type, ranging from virtu steel and vinyl in panel, tube and chain link shapes. This versatile gate will also open inward or outward and offers several options for power. It includes a power supply that plugs into a standard outlet and works with a 12-amp battery and a solar panel. Other features include a sensor that stops the gate if it encounters an obstruction and an adjustable auto-close feature with a range of 3 to 120 seconds. Next at number 4, we have Goose Controls DTP 1XP Automatic Gate Opener Kit. Large gates requires a system that can handle longer spans and heavier weight. This model from Goose boosts a max weight of 900 pounds, making it suitable for wood, steel or iron gates with a maximum length of 20 feet. Like Goose's other models, this automatic gate is ideal for DIY installation. It functions off a 10-watt solar cell that powers a rechargeable 12-watt battery, so no wiring is required. A universal mounting gate fits most gate styles. This model also includes a remote with several useful features, including buttons that open one or two gate panels and a party button that leaves the gate open for more extended periods to facilitate party goers coming and going. This gate also had load sensing technology, which causes the gate to stop in the event of an obstruction. The number 5 position is held by USAutomatic 020-320 Sentry 300 Automatic Gate Opener. Multiple power options and features that facilitate an easy installation make this gate from USAutomatic an attractive option. This Sentry 300's 12-volt battery power for power, which will last for a week on a single charge, charges either via a 6-watt solar panel or by hand wiring to an electrical source. Sentry makes it easy for a DIYer to install this opener themselves With a plug-and-play harness that makes what would otherwise be a complicated wiring, process is simple. Universal mounting bracket fits most fence types. The Sentry can handle gates up to 250 pounds, including farm gates up to 20 feet long and iron state gates up to 12 feet long. Fully opening or closing the gate in about 16 seconds, gate controls consist of two button remote controls, a wireless keypad, and a handheld remote. The number 6 position is dominated by Gatexpert Automatic Sliding Gate Opener. With its high weight capacity and ability to handle long gates, this stout opener is an excellent pick for sliding models. Gatexpert boasts a 1800-pound weight capacity and 26-foot maximum length, making it suitable for heavy metal gates. The gate works via a single button remote control with a 100-foot range that opens and closes the gate and will support up to 25 remotes. An infrared sensor will stop the gate from closing to prevent injury or damage to property, and programmable controls that let the users set an auto-close time of 12, 24, or 36 seconds. This model uses 115 volts power, requiring a hardwired electrical connection. A detachable clutch that disengages the gate from the motor serves as a backup, enabling the user to open the fence manually in the event of a power outage. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Mighty Mule MM572W 70 Series Dual Automatic Gate Opener. Some automatic gate openers are uses dual sense technology and some are uses code technology. Mighty Mule MM572W is one of them. There are also bite technology, sense technology, safe force technology you can check. This Mighty Mule dual gate opener is ideal for 6 to 18 feet long dual swing gates with 350 to 850 pounds of weight. The complete system includes installation kit, two openers, transmitter, receiver, transformer, backup battery, and a control board. The installation instruction manual includes a DVD with easy-to-understand applications. Check the control board if it is easy to understand or hard. Sometimes circuit board you will see is very complex of a gate opener. It works well with the 10-watt solar panel power. Connected to an automatic or marine battery, these items are vent included in the kit. All system elements have an 18-month warranty. Mighty Mule MM572W 18-foot gate opener works well with all types of dual swing gate openers made of tube, panel, hardwood or vinyl. In case of any failure of the power source, the backup battery can open and close the gate without problems. No doubt, this is one of the best residential swing gate openers from a list, but you can read all electric swing gate openers reviews to be confirmed. The number 8 position is held by ALEKO AC1400 NOR Chain Driven Sliding Gate Opener. This automatic door opener is able to cope up with gates up to 40 feet in length and weighing up to 1400 pounds, which makes it the hardest wearing of best wireless driveway gate openers found on this list. This is one of the best Wi-Fi gate openers. This is a surprisingly light lock, and yet it has been built with the rugged materials, so there is no need for anybody to worry about it breaking down on them. ALEKO AC1400 NOR is one of the chain link driven automatic gate openers, so if you're looking for a chain link type of gate, you can consider it. Next at number 9, we have Mighty Mule MM371W Automatic Gate Opener. It can move 6 to 16 feet long gates with weights between 550 to 550 pounds. It is provides both of the single swing gate openers and dual gate openers support. Mighty Mule MM371W gate uses smart code technology, so you can control it by using your smartphones from anywhere. This means that it's safe in case if you're not in home too. It can work with a 10-watt solar power panel or a 12-volt transformer connected to an outlet. Some uses 12-volt DC power battery with a solar power gate opener panel as a power source. It also requires an automotive or marine battery. The complete kit includes a mounting kit, receiver, transmitter, gate opener, instruction manual, and DVD. It's very easy to install, although you need the necessary tools to do so. It also has a 12-month warranty, longer than most similar models. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Mighty Mule MM560 single gate kit. Manufactured under the strict standards of UL325, this opener moves 16 to 18 feet long gates with weights between 350 to 850 pounds. It includes a larger control box that allows you to connect an additional battery. Mighty Mule MM560 includes all the usual elements in installation kit, with a 12-volt battery backup that opens and closes the gate when the main power sources fail. It works with a 5-watt solar panel, has a battery backup of main source or a 12-volt transformer connected to an AC power source. Its soft start and soft stop features prevent excessive wear due to use, providing greater durability. The first year of uninterrupted operation is a guarantee. It also includes an 18-month warranty in case of any failure. Another thing is Mighty Mule gate opener parts are easily available and are also cheap. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notifications.